right.
You've returned. Would that the Queen's witches had your punctuality, a warden mine. The Techians have started work on the lodestone, but they can't finish it without help. I would love to find amusement in their inadequacy, make a meal of it. However, the task of helping those who can't help themselves has fallen on your shoulders again. Something of the Ahamkara in you. Approach me. We have bargains to strike. You and I, even if our partnership had its violent disagreements. You had so many dreams, and I knew how to weave them into the weapons you crave. Let's rekindle that little arrangement, shall we? I'm already here, after all. Slay my enemies. Protect my children. Give me peace, and I will pour the small measure of your brutality and greed into tools of death. I ask for nothing in return, but your dedication to our cause, and the pleasure of each broken enemy. Go now. Your prey awaits. Thank you. This run will be different. You'll get what you came for, if you wish it.
City. Not unlike a simulation. Equally impervious to the demands of physical space.
You would see it that way.
Is it the work of a nostalgic heart, or that of a favored listless pet tunneling into the walls?
Simply indulging the oh, mortal mind.
Stabilize the pathways of the confluence, much like ascendant beacons in the ley lines.
This run will be different. You'll get what you came for. It's not a shield.
This is an interesting facsimile of quite a city. Not unlike assimilation. Equally impervious to the demands of physical space.
You would see it that way.
What's up?
Is it the work of a nostalgic heart, or that of a favored listless pet tunneling into the walls?
Simply indulging the creative spark. Oh, mortal mind.